Here we're asked to cube a binomial. So what that really means is to take that binomial, multiply it times itself three times. All right, so let's do this two terms at a time. So first, let's multiply these two. A binomial times a binomial, we know we have to distribute. Okay, so 2x times 2x is 4x squared minus 2xy. And then distributing the negative y, you get minus 2xy, and then plus y squared. Okay, so let's simplify that a little bit before we distribute again. All right, so when I do that, I'll get 4x squared minus 4xy plus y squared. Okay, so what's left here is a binomial times a trinomial. So let's go ahead and distribute again. Okay, so 2x times 4x squared is going to be 8x to the third minus 8x squared y, and then plus 2xy squared. Okay, so now we have to distribute the negative y. Negative y times 4x squared is minus 4x squared y. Negative y times that middle term plus 4xy squared. Okay, and then finally negative y times y squared is minus y to the third. Now it's just a matter of collecting up like terms to finish this off. 8x cubed, I'll just go ahead and bring that down. Notice here I have 8x squared y minus 4x squared y. Negative 8 plus negative 4 is negative 12x squared y. Okay, and then I have an xy squared. 2 and a 4, 2 plus 2 and plus 4, those adds up to 6xy squared. Okay, and then the last term there, minus y cubed. Okay, so you have to work these two at a time and distribute. So here we had to distribute once and then again.